Hi everyone, my name is Lord Astro, and I'm gonna do a bit of a different video today. I'm gonna be playing on my phone instead of my computer because I lost all my games and everything on my hard drive, which dropped on the floor and broke, so I'm gonna be doing these more often now. Now this is Rail Cars to the Tycoon Classic. I purchased it a while back on Google Play. So, let's dive right into that. Where's Frontiers? Yeah, let's start with that one. The first roller coaster with corkscrew inversions was built in 1975 at Knott's Berry Farm in California, called the Corkscrew. Well, that's original. Welcome to blah blah blah, I know. I know, go away, please. Okay. You can go away, you're in the fucking... Thank you. Let's see, let's start out simple. And we'll build a merry-go-round, that's simple enough. Right there. And entrance. We'll go right there and exit right there. And I need some pathways. Hey, where are you going? And some cues. Okay. Now, do I gotta test it? Oops. No, I didn't have that. Okay, go away. Go away, building tool. Okay, now we open it. Nice. What time is it? 12 a.m. exactly? Okay. I don't know. When are the people gonna come? Oh, here they are. Here they come. Okay, I need to build some shops. No, those are rides. Up here? No. I don't know where to go. Oh, it's probably in. There we go. I need to build a bathroom. That's the saddest looking bathroom I've ever seen. Burgers. Some fruity ices, whatever the hell that is. Wait a minute. Still recording? Yes, you are. Oh, why'd you flip my screen? No, it's fine. No, I don't want to do anything to it, except open it. There we go. Where are the people? Oh, I'm closed. That's why they're not fucking coming. Well, no shit. Okay. Okay, those are all open, right? Okay. When's my first guest gonna come? I think he's gonna be my first guest. So, we will build another rider, pirate ship this time. Go right there. The entrance. I want the entrance to be on this side. Yeah, get rid of that tree and the exit will be right. Guess I can't move it there. Okay. Oh, we got guests. Seven guests so far. Let's build another. I don't care about Billy C. I don't even know who that is. I don't have any water, let's build a haunted house over here. Oh, not on top of that. Okay. Okay. Now we build some path. Got a nice little park going here, now don't we? This brings back memories of the old day. I love this game. I used to play it all the time. And you even got the old school graphics and everything. I think it's gonna rain. Yep. Okay, is there any research? Ferris wheel. Yes. I don't know why I gotta do that. Let's do a twist or I'm gonna build it right there. No. You just had it. Right, fine. Whatever. Okay, now I'm sure this will go on this side. Open that. And we build a queue over there. Yay! People are moving in. I got 63 guests already. Did we get the Ferris wheel yet? No. Damn it! I want to build coasters. Well, I'll do that one. I'll do one coaster this episode. How about that? One coaster. Ooh. Ooh, no. That's too much. I don't have unlimited money, though, either. We'll have to raise the prices. I'm not gonna make them happy. Don't I need staff? Yes, I do. $50 per month. I need them though. Yeah, I need them. I'll put you right there. Right there. So I drop you. Oh. Okay. We need a mechanic. They're even more expensive. No, I don't care about the fucking gas. I mean, I care about them, but not right here. Come on, drop him! Okay, we got one mechanic and one security guard. And one entertainer. No, no way. Okay. Oh, I got the Ferris wheel. I don't know why you gotta research a goddamn Ferris wheel. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Classic. Wait, okay, entrance. I'm using many more gas. Ooh, I'm losing money pretty fast. Probably not a good idea. Okay, that's just a game. Yeah, dollar's fine. Yeah, that's a nice little park. What's next? We don't know yet. Huh. Yeah, give me all that money. I'm gonna go bankrupt, don't I? I'm gonna start charging more. But what's the price? $5. Yeah, we'll do it at 420 since it's a cool number. Wait, hint. And raise up the price to 420. Mm-hmm. Come on. Come on, you stupid touchscreen. Man, that's good. Dude. Oops. Get him right out of the gutter. $4.30, whatever, I don't care. I already did that one. Oh, that one. Yeah, I already did that one. Charge more for the septic, the Ferris wheel. Okay, now we need to charge more for drinks. They're too cheap for me. These $5 drinks. $5 burgers. That's expensive though, man. I don't give a shit. I need the goddamn money. Okay. $5 ice cream. I don't know Fruity Ices is not ice cream. And we'll even charge for the bathroom. Oh, he's gonna spend $3 for a bathroom. Let's see. I need new rides yet. Oh, come on, I don't need a roller coaster. Do I? It's gonna cost me a lot of money. Man, my phone's getting hot. Okay, I already got those rides. I'm not getting a coaster. Do I have one of those slidey things? I don't. I thought I did. A little bit right there. A little bit. Okay. Open. Oh, I can't test that. Why? Okay. Expand our interest. No, you're not gonna get a $1 ride. Oh, it's $1.50. I'm gonna up it to $5 on this one. Oh my god, they're paying it too. Well, I think I'm going to leave this episode here. I know it's been rather short, but I got